One of those experiences that when you go and announce it to the children, and the opportunity they suddenly realize they've been given, and just watching their faces and meeting their mothers, who obviously have done an incredible job of bringing up all of these kids on their own, and you know, having to support them themselves with no support from their fathers, it's just the joy, and it's just worth it, all the hard work that we women at Castle Rock do. This is the reason. This is the real thing when you see what an education and what the money that we raise goes and what it comes and funds.
So does he know we're coming?
I've got a phone call.
Okay.
I read his essay about you where he said that you're very good at making him read books and
yes,
making him study and finish all his homework.
Yeah, you know, I want them to have a better future. Yeah. Not to end up like me.
You're doing a brilliant job. Hi, I'm Julie. Did you know we're coming here just to check up a bit on you today?
Yes.
Do you know why?
Not exactly, but I know that you're here to inspect.
But you know that you did the test, yeah?
Yes.
And you know you did incredible well.
Yes.
So you know that you've been selected for the scholarship?
I'm not sure yet.
No, no, I'm telling you, you have been selected for the scholarship.
Yeah. Oh. Yay!
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Well done.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
You know what, this is going to be a whole new life and a new opportunity.
I'm very thankful to
them. Oh, yeah, you're so welcome. Thank you.
My name is Ranewa Ramurongo Gift, and as you can see, I was born here. I am currently at grade 9, and I entered school at St. Mary Senior Secondary School.
And you were the top student, I hear, rumors says.
Yes.
I saw your scores, they were incredible.
I'm the single mother. I've got 3 children, and it's very hard. I always encourage my kids to read books, so to have a better future.
Well, you should be very, very proud of the result today, because you know your son has done a brilliant job.
I'm very, very happy. Today I'm very happy.